ship. Well, then he goes home, he lives there all alone. How does he live with himself? How does the warden sleep at night? Spend all his days there too? Does he toss and turn? Does his conscience burn? Is he a prisoner too? Well, down in his pen, full of sorrow and sin, days they weigh heavy on his chest. When the warden goes home, sleep at night, spend all his days there too. Does he toss and turn? Does his conscience burn? Is he a prisoner too? When I look through the bars to look up at the stars, we're all the same, so it seems. With the warden home, with his heart full of stone, can he find peace in his dreams? Oh, how does the warden sleep at night? Spend all his days there too? Does it sound?